successful as possible. So toward that end, I've invited 12 of my friends and colleagues here this morning to each give you a snapshot of what you can do, what you ought to know, things and tips. I don't know if you're like me, there's nothing like the hint of a tip to get you excited. And we're going to have, all of this is being filmed. There was a generous gift by the Irving family. Their daughter is a 10, class of 2010. And so we're using their gift to film this. It'll all be nicely edited. It'll be on the Student Life website fairly soon, along with your questions. So the students are going to pass out question cards, and I urge you to fill out. If you have any questions, we'll be making an FAQ list. And so this is our commitment to making it available to all the parents who couldn't be in Hanover today for whatever reasons. And with the students' help, we'll also be translating it into as many languages as we can, so that people for whom English isn't a first language, they'll be able to listen to it in their original language. So much as, you know, depending on how many students participate in that project, that could be kind of an ongoing project. Our first speaker today, and this is meant to be very informal, so I hope you'll join me in welcoming our first speaker, who is Helen Damon Moore.